We have the drone recording. It's a miracle. And we got a screen recording. Okay. We're just above Horseshoe Bend. I'll come back down here and start. I don't know if I'll edit this out or not. Yellow jackets. Okay, there you can see the upper end of Horseshoe Bend. I'm gonna swing around here and look back up the river. Okay, we're cruising up the river here above Horseshoe Bend. I don't know if you can hear me. There's a lot of traffic decided to go by right when I started talking. And the reason I wanted to fly up the river here is there's a spot up here where it kind of veers off to the left, and it's always a favorite spot of mine to come up in the fall and look up that, and the colors are always so nice. So we'll just cruise up the river here and enjoy the scenery. That was Kathy closing the truck door. And that was a bunch of noisy traffic going by. We pulled in here and saw a coyote on the bank across the river, and by the time we could get a camera or anything going, he was gone. And I don't know here, we'll take a look and right here where the river makes this bend is where I was talking about so much. In the fall, the colors are so pretty, but today we're kind of stuck in a cloudy spot. So it's not real bright. Bugs. There you can see some places up there about from Lyles on up. Lots of yellows and oranges and a whole lot of stuff. And turn around and look back down the river here. There you can see down the river. I'm going to take a little detour. And for those that know, if you see that power pole down there, the little parking spot and this little strip of timber over here, seems how now nobody's coming, we'll zip across the other side of the highway. That is Mud Lake. That strip of trees comes all the way down. It's the outlet of the lake. There you can see the old highway there on the left-hand side cutting around the hill. I always wonder how many people go up and down this highway and either don't know about Mud Lake or have never been there or have no idea how close it is to the highway. But there you can see Mud Lake. And there you can see the highway. Wait till that car goes by. Now we're back across the highway and over the river. I always think that's kind of cool, and I always wonder how many people don't know Mud Lake is there, or how many people don't know how close it is. Get a little picture of some small cliffs here on the right and cruise down the river. If any of you guys see that coyote running around over the hill on the right-hand side, let me know and I'll zoom in on him. And there you can see the upper part of Horseshoe Bend, where we were earlier. Over there's that rock we took a look at. This is kind of, we've been over this once, but I just kind of want to fly it again. I think it's pretty cool this time of the year. Won't be long and we'll be driving around in snow up here. I hope he doesn't get wet. There again, this is a look up this little stretch of river I always like in the fall because the colors are so cool and it's back away from the highway. And one more look up the valley. Gene and his family lived right there. I think it's the second house up on the right for long. Well, it lived there when he was born. They used to cross the river here at night after school and go up on this ridge to the left and go deer hunting. A lot of times in the fall, Bob Ward would come down, or whenever they were down here, and he and Gene would take off behind the house and go up on the flats, back up behind the house, up there, chasing deer. There's kind of a pasture flat area here, then you can see the brush coming down. It goes up and then levels out again. There's kind of two levels there. Here you can see the old, I've been told that's the old road that comes around by Mud Lake and around the end of the ridge here and then drops down into that flat. There's a strip of timber going up to Mud Lake. Lots of pretty country up here. Nice seeing it from a different point of view. Hang on, we're going to turn left. One last little run up the river here. Getting low on battery. I think I'm going to bring my little buddy home.
Return to home.
I see him coming right above us. Come on down, buddy. And another safe landing. I walked away from it.